In dystopian fantasies. Urban America has improved dramatically. Republicans somehow haven't noticed. President Biden recently went to New York to appear on a late night with the Sunset Mayors. On the show, he was the same guy whom those of us who've spoken with him have seen. Not a spring chicken, obviously, but lucid, well informed, and moderately funny. The contrast couldn't be greater with Donald Trump, whose ranting had become increasingly incoherent after mixing up Mickey Haley and Nancy Pelosi a few weeks back. He has now once again appeared to confuse Biden with Barack Obama. But not to worry, Trump recently assured an audience there's no cognitive problem. If there was, I'd know about it. Oh.